Let's find out who killed that Epstein. Can think of a couple of ways how to go about it, such as fighting a wizard with some sort of clairvoyance spell or an oracle. You are Jaakko, a peasant living in Kingdom of Larion. You have pitchfork and nothing else. You wake up and begin working in the fields. You see your sister, who is married to another man, and you want her so badly. So you do. She has child by him, but she doesn't love him like you do. I don't know him, she says. He's not my husband. What does he look like, you say? She looks at you with disgust. A what, ugly bastard? You sigh and continue your work. You walk down the road until you reach the nearest tower. The guard tells you that it's too dangerous to go there right now, as there are rumors going around about a powerful wizard residing inside. The guard tells you that you should enter the tower through the front door. He also warns you against asking any questions, since they will probably shoot you on sight. You quickly get into the elevator and press start. Or go to the top floor. You climb the stairs, which take you to the upper level. There is a large window overlooking the city below. A tall man stands on one side of the room holding a staff. On his other hand is a small creature wearing robes. The wizard looks at you and grins. Ah, yes, the famous Jeffrey Epstein. My name is Jaiete Dejalle Meme Faconde Fosse and Parler Fagmoi. Jäi, että reveleet jäi demandee luurvaere kuelkoe ksouspoor e kouder de secret sticks at home. Yes, I think so, he replies. Let me show you how. You press enter it just continuously, story without. You follow him in the room filled with bookshelves. Jäi ette enten tukue Jesus arvedans uhte maisons etäite elle. He opens a book and begins to read from it. Suddenly, he stops reading and points at you. Here, look at this. You turn around and stare back at him. No. Okay then, look at this. He pulls out a piece of paper and shows you. It reads, Epstein was friend of Prince Andrew. He met him when he was visiting the prince's home in Florida. He smiles and says, well done. Now let's see if we can find something more useful for you. He leads you to another room where several people sit around the table playing some sort of game. They are not their heads. Indeed it is, they reply. You walk over to them and ask, do you know anything about Jeffrey Epstein? They don't answer right away, but eventually one of them answers. Enter to see the answer. I do not know much about him, but I believe he has been involved in illegal activities such as prostitution. Institution and drugs. You're not your head. Good. Let's get to work. Because we have team here working on the matter. They all shake their heads. We do not know anything about that. You continue to question them, but they keep saying no. Eventually, you give up and go back to your own room. The next day, you wake up early and make your way down to the castle. When you arrive, you see that there are still many guards patrolling outside the gates. The gate is open too, so you decide to wait until morning before making an attempt on the castle. When night falls, you return to the inn and tell the innkeeper what happened. He tells you that he knows who Epstein is, but doesn't think that he would be able to help you. You explained that if he does know anything about him, then maybe he could help. You are lucky that you do, and they come running up into the tavern. They all point at Epstein and say that he is the man behind all this. That's impossible, one of them explain. If he were doing these things, everyone would know about it. One of the wizards looks at his watch and says, "It's getting dark out. Let's try again tomorrow night." After dinner, you go back to the inn and tell the innkeeper what happened. Taking longer than Sotero. You are lucky that you do, and he comes running into the tavern with two oracles. One of them points at Epstein and says, "There's no way in hell that guy did this. It just ain't possible." He smiles and nods his head. "Yes. Yes, it is," he says. Another oracle looks at you and says, "Well, we'll find out soon enough." Both of them smile and nod their heads. Of course, they both say. You turn to Epstein and ask, "What do you want to do?" Epstein smiles and nods his head. "I'm going to kill you." Epstein laughs. "No, I don't believe you will." You raise your foot and kick him in the face. He falls backwards onto the ground, clutching his nose. His eyes widen as he sees blood coming from his nostrils. So cold. so-called, doesn't seem lucrative. I think it's so-called. I think I don't get it. You grab Pipstein by the right and begin soaking him. Name or not, I can't let you leave, you yell. A wee people walk past while you continue to soak him. Finally, someone walks over to you and asks why you are soaking. Person looks at you and says, you mean like the ones who run the government? Yeah, like those guys, the rich pedos that run everything. They laugh. You stand up and shout, let me talk to Epstein for a minute, then I'll be ready to talk. Someone slips forward and whispers something in your ear. You nod your head and say, okay. Epstein begins talking.